Good day, everyone. My name is Mbali Dalisa. I'm in grade 11. I'm 17 years of age. I live in Jackpot. My topic today is about being a Zulu in a dominated environment. I'm going to interview two people who are going to tell us more about that.
Well, that is a bit difficult because everybody does not understand what you're saying. Some of them don't, and some of them do, but they pretend like they don't hear what you're saying. So it's a bit difficult. So most of my time I speak English, which is difficult too.
How was it like the first time ufika la airport?
Bekunzima. It was hard because I thought, well, I was lonely because even the Zulu people are speaking Sotho so fluently. I was like the only one who spoke Zulu very well.
So Susan, kunjani u-celebrate kanjani i-culture yakho la kugcwele khona abeSotho?
Actually mina ngiyakuthi ngiyathanda ukuba umZulu futhi ngiyasiqhenya ukuba umZulu. Kanye futhi angithandi omunye umuntu uma ekhuluma ngami kabi ngumZulu. So ngabo-Heritage Day uma abeSotho begqoke impahla zabo zesiZulu, mina ngivunula ngezami zesiZulu ngoba ngiyasiqhenya.
Okay, Susan, uwazalela la eWelkom la ebaSithwini or somewhere else?
Mina ngiyintokazi yale eNatala esikhawini ngize la eWelkom ngoba ke ubaba imisebenzi ezinjalo.
Okay, babukeli, senizwele ngabantu abakhuluma isiZulu abahlala ngabeSotho. So manje sizokhuluma nomuntu o-more experienced than bona. Ngiyabonga.
Kufuze ke masilike ukuthi uhlale endaweni yabantu abeSotho abaningi abagcwele.
Most of the people, they are speaking isiZulu, and then it becomes difficult for you to socialize with them while they are speaking isiZulu. And then when you get into your class, it is isiZulu. Because now we are used to speaking isiZulu.
So, ma'am, you are kona ukufitha in?
It was difficult. It was very, very much difficult.
What kind of advice, ma'am, ongayipha abantu abaZulu about the situation efana neyakho?
Okay, the advice that I can give you is that always, when you are together, those Zulu-speaking people, try to speak isiZulu. Because practice makes perfect.